It'll cool down. We're so proud of these kids, is the first thing I want to say. They are such characters. The reason why we named this graduation this year Star Power is because we honestly believe that these kids are bright, shining stars that will go far. There are so many different personalities and so many goofy ones. And so many smart, caring kids on this stage that are all going to take different paths in life, but they certainly will shine. This is what we know for sure. We don't want to take too long with all this because the kids get antsy, but I do want to quickly say that this is our 27th graduating class, which is crazy. I'd like to say that many of my teachers have been here for 15 plus years. Miss Jeannie being my 23 and a half years. Miss Jeannie's been here. Y'all know Miss Jeannie, I know. Generations out there, Miss Jeannie. Miss Lily, close behind with so many others. I want to tell you how proud I am of my staff and to tell you that this team is what makes it happen, what makes us be able to help your kids achieve everything they need to achieve for kindergarten while being loved and nurtured, and I promise you, they've made my career really, really special and easy. The kids, okay, oh, just a couple of thank yous I want to say. After already thanking staff, but I'd like to say thank you to Ms. Rebecca Carter, back there. Made the backdrop, did all of it, took our idea and just went with it. She has done the cupcakes, she's back there in the food aisle. I want to say thank you so much, Miss Rebecca, again, working with us every year. Also, Miss Canise. She is the lady that will clean up this mess, helps us set up this mess, and everything else in between, and has done it for years. A great service to Eastlake and to us. Thank you, Miss Canise. And then also I would like to say thank you to Miss Vanessa. Miss Vanessa, right here. She did the little presentation that you saw on the slideshow. And we thank her very, very much. Hard work, good stuff, baby. I love you. And also, I want to say thank you to Diane Weissen, Wessinger, are you here? Where are you? Diane should be here. Ah, there she is! Miss Diane gave us a huge donation, so we have extra special treats back there today for our food and everything. She's had a lot of kids, like all generations, like 20 years going on, come through. We love you. Thank you so much, Diane. Okay, that's it. We're good. Miller, perfectly on her game over there on the video. And thank you, Miss Raquel, too. Okay. Miss Lily, say a little something. Blessing, right here.
Hi, guys. Thanks for coming. It's an awesome crowd, and I'm going to be quick, too, not like last year, in case you were here. I just want to thank you for allowing us to have your children. They've been an awesome bunch this year. They keep us on our toes, but we've enjoyed every minute of it, and thank you so much for letting us have them.
And now we have a little performance for you.
They're all mine.
Okay, guys, stand
up. A little tired there, son.
September, October, December.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July. August, September, October, November, December. Come on, let's try. Oh, these are the months of the year. Oh, these are the months of the year. Oh, these are the months of the year. October, November, December, come on, let's try. Oh, these are the months of the year. Oh, these are the months of the year. Oh, these are the months of the year. 12 months in every year. 12 months in every year. September, October.